Under old boughs hangs the heart fruit, swollen with hatred. Let it burst forth and flood the streams and burrows. In this crimson cradle, let there be born an amalgam of rage! Let its anger ever burn, until it has devoured the whole of this wretched land.
Fane's blood. It all flows here.
Thank you.
No. She was already gone. And I fear she has taken a piece of you with her. A beast. Born from your blood.
It's my fault.
What part did you have in this?
A pact with Lilith. To help me destroy the Knight's penitent.
In return for what?
I told her. Where Astaroth is hidden. Held high.
Why?
In her presence, I lost control. Rage consumed me. There's only one thing to do now. End the corruption.
It's locked.
Locked. I'll have to find another way inside.
the horned woman, the beast. Nothing could stop them. Not our steel, not our prayers.
Listen to me. I must find Dogan. Where is he?
Somewhere inside. Dead, like the rest, for all I know. The light has forsaken this place.
I need more time.
light. Cleanse these faithful servants of their sin. Bring them peace in death. Bloody miracle you made it here in one piece. Lilith and that beast tore right through us. Could have killed me too. But she left me untouched. She's toying with me. She wants me to watch her destroy everything I've built. Damn it! Did you see Yorin the way you came?
No.
She hasn't won yet. There's still a chance to stop her. But I can't do it alone.
I'm with you. Where is she now?
An old chamber beneath the keep. That's where Astaroth is. I didn't vanquish him like the stories say. I imprisoned him in a soul stone. It was a last resort. I built Eldheim over the stone to contain its evil. I've spent my life watching over it, keeping it a secret, so Astaroth would never hurt anyone again. Not even my son knows. I'm sorry for hiding this from you before, but I couldn't risk a stranger finding out the truth. We should get moving. Follow me. If you didn't see Yorin outside, we'll search on the way.
When was the last time you saw Yorin?
We were discussing what happened to Erida, and then Lilith stormed the keep. I ordered some guards to escort him out of Eldheim. I should have stayed with him. One of Yorin's protectors. The last of my son's guardians. Come, quickly. Yorin's mace is here. I told them to get out.
Maybe he and the knight tried to stop Lilith. Could she have taken him somewhere?
What possible reason would she have? He means nothing to her. We need to move.
The way to Astaroth is through here. Share a connection, though, and a strong one at that. Astaroth is a guardian of Lilith's father, Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred. No sign of Yorin, though. We need to find him.
Mighty Astaroth. The charred Duke himself, confined to a cage. What a pity.
Daughter of Hatred.
I have an offer. You will grant me safe passage to a place I am no longer welcome. In exchange, I will give you freedom. And more. Donan's progeny.
His pride and joy.
Your retribution, if you give me what I want. Yes. He...
Lilith stabbed him with the Soul Stone.
My son.
I'm sorry, Donan.
This isn't over.
I know what I...
No! There's still time. You have to trust me. Meet me in the Great Hall.
We must find Yorin as quickly as possible. I realize how hopeless this all seems, but I've spent half my life studying the Soul Stone. I know its nature. It will take time for Astaroth to overpower my boy. I taught him well, Even now, he's resisting the demon's influence. They'll be close by. Karagar, perhaps. All those innocents to burn will excite Astaroth, make him fight harder to take control.
Lilith has what she wanted from Astaroth. Why would she linger here?
I don't know.